What is deadlock? It is a situation when two processors sharing the same resources are effectively preventing each other from accessing the resources. Here, let's see an example. P1 and P2 are two processes. R1 is a resource and R2 is another resource. R1 is assigned or allocated to P1, but P1 is requesting R2 resources and R2 is already allocated to P2 and P2 is requesting for R1 resources. Such or this state is called as deadlock. How it occurs or condition for deadlock to occur? There are basically four reasons or four points where deadlock occurs. First is mutual exclusion. Here, at least one unshareable resource processes claim exclusive control of resources they need. Second, hold and wait. Process holds one resource while waiting for another. Third, no preemption. Resource only released voluntarily. No interruption possible. Last and fourth is circular wait. Circular chain of processes, each waiting for resource held by the another.